Yeah, it'd be huge. Certainly for their perspective, I see it's their huge game of the year. I don't think they've played very many games this summer. We're going to have quite a big hype about tomorrow, and quite a lot of pressure on Ireland. And I think it'd be huge. It's something that they could build on for the future and sort of press their case to push on further. I'd never take Ireland for granted and say that a weakened side would be make it any more level. I think we've brought a strong side, a young and very talented side that given opportunities, hopefully will show that they're world beaters. And it's very exciting for us to come across here and give these guys opportunity to go and hopefully flourish, particularly in a game like this. But certainly not take Ireland for granted. I played a lot of club cricket here. We won an All-Ireland final with Malahide. I have some good family memories here. It's extraordinary, really. I walked sort of through the new pavilion and went to look for the old one, and it was behind me. So very, very different scenery to what I'm used to. But again, it's a magnificent ground, on especially on a day today when the sun's shining. Yeah, it would have been, and I think it was against Rush years and years ago, against guys who I ended up actually playing cricket for Ireland with. Nazir Shokat was one of them, I remember. And yeah, it was here. It was a long time ago, but memories like that stick with you forever. I think things certainly have changed since I made my decision to go and play cricket for England, but the main factor in deciding whether your aspirations or opportunity is there is Test match cricket. And I think the fact that it's still not there, the same subject keeps cropping up. And if you have a young, ambitious guy who wants to play Test match cricket, he's going to look elsewhere. And it's unfortunate, but it's the nature of playing cricket in Ireland and for Ireland. No, absolutely not. If you watch any of the Test matches this summer, you're dreaming if you think anything like that has changed. Ashes cricket is everything. And the rivalry, the hype, the standard of cricket and how everybody adores and admires the guy playing in it should drive you to want to play Test cricket. Do I miss Test cricket? Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. There's no doubt that I want to continue to try and break back into the Test team. It's just that obviously way to runs and lack of form has led me to where I am and being dropped and stuff like that. I think one day runs can. It was the primary reason I got selected in the first place. We'd come back off winning a 2020 World Cup, and I'd shown some very, very good form in one day cricket. I scored a couple of hundreds and put another couple of scores together against Australia, and then I found myself making my Test debut. So I think it's certainly an avenue for the future, it's certainly in my perspective. Yeah, definitely.